Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My name is Muhammad Jahangir and I'm starting this new course, Analytical Chemistry and Instrumentation. In chemistry, whatever you're working on, synthesizing, manufacturing, you have to use your analytical skills to determine your product or to analyze your results. If you fail to determine the attribute of your product, it is impossible to create good results. If you fail to evaluate your product, it is impossible to maintain the quality or specifications. If you fail to maintain the quality, definitely you simply spoil your product or synthesizing method. In any analytical work, we have to focus on three things: analyst, equipment, and methods. And to have good quality results, we must have trained analyst, calibrated equipment, and validated testing methods. Analytical chemistry is basically a study of testing methods for determining composition of substances. This determination may be limited to determine attribute of the product, means qualitative analysis, or we have to quantify the quantity of the substances. That's called quantitation or quantification. Chemical analysis include any aspect of chemical characterization, starting from collection of sample to extraction, sample preparation, and evaluation of data, etc. Qualitative analysis is detection and maybe identification. Does a sample contain substance X? Kuch chote chote sawalon ke jawab hame dene ki zarurat hoti hai. Misal ke taur pe ye baat janna ki hamare product ke andar pesticide residues hain ya nahi hain, ye qualitative analysis hai. Is tarah ye bhi identification hai ki kaun se pesticide residues maujood hain. Hamari product mein microbial load kitna hai, ye bhi qualitative analysis hai. Aur kaun se microbe paaye jaate hain, inki identification bhi qualitative kehlayega. Quantitation mein hum inki quantity maloom karte hain, yani number of colony forming units, number of colony forming bacteria kitne hain, ye quantification hai. Ya pesticide residues hain to unki quantity kitni hai, isko maloom karna quantification kehlayega. Analytical chemistry mein ek aur technique jise hame mustaqil istemal karne ki zarurat hoti hai, separation techniques. Koi bhi kaam shuru karne se pehle hame apne sample ko analysis ke liye taiyar karna padta hai. Is sample preparation mein hame mukhtalif qisam ki analytical technique ya separation techniques ki zarurat hoti hai. Misal ke taur par agar water testing kar rahe hain to pesticide residues ki miqdar pani ke andar bahut kam hogi. Hame pehle enrich karne ki zarurat hogi, apne sample ko taiyar karne ki zarurat hogi, warna HPLC par agar analysis karna chahe to aapko kuch quantity maloom nahi hogi. Ye limitation hamari technique ki hoti hai jiske liye hum pehle sample ko taiyar karte hain. So different kind of separation techniques are there, like solvent extraction, like solid phase extraction, like chromatography, sometimes use column chromatography as separation technique. Agli do slides ke andar hum ek overview lenge un quality control test se mutalliq ya analytical technique se mutalliq jo hum field mein istemal karte hain. Quality control ki zarurat hame process industry ke liye hoti hai. Kisi bhi kisam ki process industry, chahe wo paint bana rahi hai, pharmaceutical ya food products manufacturing kar rahi hai, even heavy machinery banane wali industry bhi ho, to quality control test unki bhi zarurat hai. Aur in mein teen stages par hum quality control ya analytical techniques ko istemal karte hain. Ek raw material ki testing mein, dusra in process ya intermediate ki testing mein, aur teesra finished product ki testing mein, jo product taiyar hui hai ya even market mein chali gayi hai uski testing karne ke liye. Dusri jagah environmental analysis hai, effluent water ki testing, waste water ki testing, stack emissions ya gases jo ek industry se nikal rahi hain, inko analysis karne ke liye hum istemal karte hain. Clinical and biological studies, most commonly encountered studies, hum isko aksar istemal karte hain apne blood, urine, your body fluids ki analysis karwane ke liye, jisme hum nutrients ki measurement karna cha rahe hote hain, most of the time kisi drug ki evaluation karna cha rahe hote hain, या माइक्रोब्स की एवेल्यूशन करना चाह रहे होते हैं इन तमाम प्रोडक्ट के अंदर। चौथी चीज जियोलॉजिकल एसेस, यानी जमीन के अंदर मौजूद मादनियात की एनालिसिस हो या जमीन में मौजूद ऑयल एंड गैसेस के ट्रेसेस की एनालिसिस हो, इसके लिए हम अपने एनालिटिकल स्किल्स को इस्तेमाल करते हैं। और फंडामेंटल और अप्लाइड रिसर्च के लिए भी हमें एनालिसिस की ज़रूरत होती है। कोई भी चीज़ जब आप प्रिपेयर करते हैं, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग करते हैं, सिंथेसिस करते हैं, इवन ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री में या इनऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री में, तो हमारी ज़रूरत है कि उसकी क्वांटिटी कितनी बनी है, रॉ मटेरियल कितना कंज्यूम हो चुका है, जो प्रोडक्ट बनी है उसके एट्रीब्यूट्स क्या हैं, उनकी क्वालिटी क्या है। तो इस तमाम एक्टिविटी के लिए हम मुख्तलिफ किस्म की एनालिटिकल स्किल्स को इस्तेमाल करेंगे। अगली स्लाइड्स जो हम नेक्स्ट टाइम प्रेजेंट करेंगे, उसमें हम मुख्तलिफ स्टेप्स की बात करेंगे जो हम एनालिसिस के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं।